Hello students, good morning. Today we'll discuss the concept that is prediction of existence of electromagnetic waves. And here the prediction in the sense, who discovered the existence of electromagnetic waves? As you know very well, each and every light radiation, it is consist of two fields. One is the electrical field and another one is the magnetical field. The electrical field and magnetical field are mutually perpendicular to each other. The light is moving in the space. Because of these two fields, the electrical field and magnetical field, they are exactly oriented perpendicular to each other, and they are continuously oscillating with each other. As a result, with the support of this mutually perpendicular electrical field and magnetical field, the electromagnetic waves, they are propagating or moving in the space. And the first time, the existence of electromagnetic waves. The light is having electrical field and the light is also consist of a magnetical field. It means that generally, the light consists of electrical field and magnetical field. That existence of electrical field and magnetical field can be first time discovered by or found out by a scientist called James Clerk Maxwell. James Clerk Maxwell, the name of the scientist, James Clerk Maxwell. And he didn't conduct any experiment. He didn't conduct any experiment. Theoretically, he explained about the existence of electromagnetic waves. Theoretically, the existence of electromagnetic waves. Existence of electromagnetic waves can be given by a scientist called James Clerk Maxwell, and he didn't conduct any experimental evidence. Just theoretically, he explained some four equations called as Maxwell electromagnetic equations. By using those electromagnetic equations, he explained the light consists of two fields. One is the electrical field and another one is a magnetical field. This is positive x direction. This is positive x direction. Let us take, I am giving you the diagram, that is the propagation of electromagnetic waves. And this is a black wave indicating is a electrical field. And let us take, I am using a blue wave. Now the blue wave is nothing but, this is a magnetical field. This is a magnetical field. The magnetical field is a blue line and electrical field is a black line. Both they are mutually perpendicular to each other. For example, for convenience, the magnetical field direction, this is electrical field vector indicated as E, and this is magnetical field vector. This is magnetical field vector indicated as B. And here this is magnetical field vector indicated as B. And here this is electrical field vector indicated as E. Similarly, this is electrical field vector and this is magnetical field vector. And this is magnetical field vector. This is B. Again, this is B. Again, this is B. Magnetical field vector. And again, this is electrical field vector indicated as E vector. This is electrical field vector. This is electrical field vector. And this is magnetical field vector. So on, the electrical field and magnetical field mutually perpendicular to each other and moving in the space. This is electrical field direction. This is a magnetical field direction. Both are 90 degree, means perpendicular to each other. The electrical field, this changing electrical field can create a magnetical field. Because of this magnetical field, again electrical field is creating. Because of this electrical field, again magnetical field is creating. Because of this changing magnetical field, again electrical field is creating. Because of this changing electrical field, this magnetical field is creating. This process goes on continuous in the space. As a result, the electrical field and magnetical field both are changing with respective of time. Changing andre yena electrical field change aagtirtada time prakara hechagbeka increases decreases. Magnetical field is also changing with respective of time, that is also increases, sometimes decreases, increases, becomes zero. They are not constant. Electrical field is increases, becomes maximum, again decreases, becomes zero. Electrical field is increases, goes on, increases and becomes maximum, and again goes on, decreases and becomes zero. Means electrical field is changing. Because of this changing electrical field, magnetical field is creating. That magnetical field is goes on, increases, and maximum, goes on, decreases, and zero. Again, magnetical field goes on, increases, and becomes maximum, and goes on, decreases, and becomes zero. Because of this changing magnetical field, again, electrical field is creating. This electrical field is also changing. Because of this changing electrical field, again, magnetical field is creating. This changing magnetical field again creating changing electrical field. Again, this changing electrical field creating this changing magnetical field. Getting this process is goes on continuous. Change aguanta electrical field, magnetical field anna produce martada. E change aguanta magnetical field, again electrical field anna produce martada. E change aguanta electrical field, again magnetical field anna produce martada. ಈ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುವಂಥ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ನು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ. ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಮ್ಯೂಚುವಲಿ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಆನ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ವೇವ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಪ್ರೊಪಗೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ವೇವ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ವೇವ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ದ ವೇವ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ವೇವ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ The electromagnetic waves can be predicted by James Clerk Maxwell. It means that theoretically in the sense, just given some equations called Maxwell electromagnetic waves equations, by using those equations he told that he explained theoretically or mathematically the each and every light consists of electrical field and magnetical field, and he didn't conduct any experiment in order to show the existence of electrical field and magnetical field inside the light. And after James Clerk Maxwell, the one more scientist called Heinrich Hertz, and he conducted a experiment. Heinrich Hertz, and you might have heard his name, that is Hertz, that you are using. What is the SI unit of frequency? The SI unit of frequency is a Hertz. That is the unit given the name after the scientist called as Heinrich Hertz. And he conducted one experiment called spark plug experiment. About this experiment, I have explained you in the topic of dual nature of radiation and matter. Spark plug experiment, this is name of the experiment. This experiment is conducted by a scientist called Heinrich Hertz. In this experiment, what is the conclusion he has given? He explained the light consists of electrical field and magnetical field. The existence of electrical field and magnetical field can experimentally shown by a scientist called Heinrich Hertz. And what experiment he has conducted? That is a spark plug experiment. This is name of the experiment conducted by Heinrich Hertz as name of the scientist in order to show the existence of electromagnetic waves. And this one theoretically and as well as experimentally he explained, and only theoretically the existence of electromagnetic wave can be given by James Clerk Maxwell, and experimentally the existence of the light consists of electrical field and magnetical field, that can be experimentally shown by Heinrich Hertz by using his experiment called as spark plug experiment. You just remember here and name the scientist who theoretically explained the existence of electromagnetic waves. Your answer is James Clerk Maxwell. For 1 marks it is important. And the scientist who experimentally shown the existence of electromagnetic wave, you have to answer, that is Heinrich Hertz, and the name of the experiment is called as spark plug experiment. And this is just you remember these two names, and the concept is over, and we can study next. That is, what is the source of electromagnetic waves? We can study, and you please note down and remember. And next concept we can study, that is a source of electromagnetic waves. The next concept it is, we can study the source of electromagnetic waves. The source means, what is the reason how to produce electromagnetic waves artificially? What is the reason behind this one? How the electrical field and magnetical field? It means that how to produce electromagnetic waves. Artificially, electromagnetic waves are hang produce maduda andra source andra how to produce. It means that which is the reason in order to produce electromagnetic waves, that is the accelerating charge particles. Accelerating charge particles. The source of electromagnetic waves is accelerating charged particles. Accelerating charged particles in the conductor. Particles in the conductor is the source of electromagnetic waves. The conductor, in the sense, this is a metal wire, means wire, metal wire. The accelerating charge particles in the conductor can produce us electromagnetic waves. It means that, let us imagine it as a conductor. Inside the conductor, the charge is accelerating. The charge means you can take it as an electron. It is a metal wire is there, or a conductor. Inside the conductor, the charge is accelerating. If the charge is accelerating inside the conductor, around the conductor, the changing magnetical field is produces. That magnetical field produces again electrical field. This changing electrical field produces again magnetical field. Again changing magnetical field produces again changing electrical field. The process is goes on continuous. The reason is, source means the reason how to produce artificially electromagnetic waves, accelerating charged particles in the conductor. Let us study that one. How come that is possible? Let us take it as a metal wire. Let us take it as a metal wire. And inside the metal wire, here one electron is there. Electron is there. Take it as a positive x-axis. It has a positive x-axis. Positive x-axis. And this is a conductor. This one is a conductor or a metal wire. And here, this is a mean point, means reference point. This is a mean point. I am indicating it as M. And this is highest point, extreme point. And this is extreme point. This is a mean point, means origin. And this is a conductor. Inside the conductor, the electron is accelerating. Now, from the mean point, the electron is moving from here to here. And again the electron is moving from here to here. Again the electron is drifting from here to here and reaching a maximum point called as an extreme point. And again it is coming back to this point. Again it is coming back here. Again reaching the mean point. Again the electron is moving here. Again it is moving here. Again it is, the electron is moving here and reaching a maximum point called an extreme point. And again electron is moving like this. Again it is moving here and reaching a mean point, means zero point. And again it is moving here. Again it is moving here. Again it is moving here, reaching a maximum point. Again it is coming back. As you know very well, you got the idea, this is a linear motion, means straight line motion. The electron is moving like this. This is a 2, this is a fro. Again this is a 2, this is a fro. 2, fro, 2, fro. From the mean point. Mean point in the 2 fro, again mean point in the 2 and fro. 2 and fro, 2 and fro. The 2 and fro motion of the particle from its mean point is called as a simple harmonic motion. As you know very well, that is simple harmonic motion. What is simple harmonic motion? 2 fro, 2 fro, means 2 and fro motion of the particle about its mean point. This is a mean point. This is 2 fro, 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 2 fro. 2 and fro motion of the particle about its mean point, from the mean point, is called a simple harmonic motion. And again, I use the word as accelerating charge particle. Now the electron is moving here, 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 reaching maximum, again coming, Again here, again the charged particle is accelerating like this. As you know very well, what do you mean by acceleration? Acceleration is nothing but the electron is moving from here to here. First point, second point, third point. At each and every point along the length of the conductor, at each and every point along the length of the conductor, the speed of electron is not same. What is acceleration? That is the rate of change of velocity. Velocity change aagtirbeka, the velocity should not be constant. If the velocity is changing with respective of time, then that what you are going to call it as a acceleration. The velocity of the electron at this point, the velocity of the electron at this point, velocity of the particle at this point, and velocity of the particle at this point, at this point, at this point, at this point, at each and every point along the length of the conductor, the speed or velocity of the electron or the particle is not the same. Means the velocity is changing at each and every point. Then what you are going to call a general word? The particle means the charged particle is accelerating. Prati point daagano a charge particle the velocity same illa andre change agatada. Getting at this point other speed, at this point the speed of charge particle, at this point the charge of this particle, again the speed here at this point, the speed 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 at this point. At each and every point the velocity of the charge particle is not same. It means that it is a charge particle is accelerating. The charge particle is accelerating. You know very well, if the charge particle is accelerating in the conductor, what is happening? And you know very well, magnetical field hangs and generate. Let us take, this is a conductor. Magnetical field first hangs and generate. You think madri. Yavda vandu, what is the source of magnetical field? The source of magnetical field is current carrying conductor. This is a conductor. Idr olagade charges motion olagadava, andra flow move agatava. Flow agatava, avagi wire olaga gain generate aagtada, current generate aagtada. Andra wire olaga conductor olaga current iddaga adra suttirige yen existence aagtada, yen produce aagtada, yen generate aagtada, magnetical field generate aagtada. In the form of closed loop. In the form of closed loop, it is a conductor. Idr olagade current aiti, idra suttirige magnetical field generate aagtada. Closed loop form olagade magnetical field generate aagtada. And this is a, now it is a conductor. Now it is a conductor. Inside the conductor, the charge is accelerating. Charge accelerate agatada. Andra idr olaga, e conductor olaga current produce agatada. Current produce agatada, idr sutrige en produce agatada. Magnetical field is produces. Yav form olagade? Closed looped form olagade. Again, getting the point what I am saying? This is a conductor. Inside the conductor, what is accelerating? Charged particle is accelerating. Because of that charged particle, what is producing in the conductor? Current is producing in the conductor. If the current produces in the conductor, around the conductor, what is produces? Magnetical field is produces in the form of closed loop. Remember once again, Ampere circuital law. Ivaga idra sutturige yen produce aagtada? Magnetical field produce aagtada. In the form of the magnetical field is produces in the form of a closed loop. Getting? This is the blue line. I am indicating it as a magnetical field. Conductor is there, charge is accelerating, current is produces in the wire, means conductor. Then around the conductor, magnetical field is produces. And this is a changing magnetical field. Again, the changing magnetical field produces again electrical field. Because of this magnetical field, what is produces? Electrical field is produces. Electrical field is produces like this. Actually, electrical field is not a closed loop. For convenience, just I drawn the electrical field. Magnetical field is a closed loop, but electrical field is not a closed loop. If changing magnetical field produces changing electrical field. Changing electrical field andra ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಪ್ರತಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಗೂ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರ್ತದ, ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗ್ತದ, ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ್ತದ, ಜೀರೋ ಆಗ್ತದ. ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೇಮ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್, ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೇಮ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಚೇಂಜಸ್. ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಸೇಮ್ ಇಂಟೆನ್ಸಿಟಿ. ಸಮಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್, ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸಸ್, ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್, ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಸಮಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಜೀರೋ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್, ಅಗೇನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಆನ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮ್ಯೂಚುವಲಿ ವಿತ್ ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ಒನ್ ಅನದರ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕನ್ವೀನಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಶೋನ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಡೈಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಲೂಪ್. ಫಾರ್ ಕನ್ವೀನಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಶೋನ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಶೋನ್ ಯು ದ ಡೈಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಡೈಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರಿಂಗ್ ನೌ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಮೇನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಮೇನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಓ. ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ದ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇವ್ಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶೋವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಡೈಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ವೇವ್ಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶೋವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಡೈಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್. ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದ ಲೂಪ್. ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದ ಸರ್ಕಲ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ಏನ್ ಇಯರ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್, ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸರ್ಕಲ್. ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿ. ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಅ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ದ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಅ ಆಂಪೀರಿಯನ್ ಲೂಪ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಲೂಪ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ಆಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಒನ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಅಪೋವರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಅಪೋವರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಅಪೋವರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ದ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್ ದೇರ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಲೂಪ್, ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ದೇರ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ರೈಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀವ್ ರೂಲ್? ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಥಂಬ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಪೋವರ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್. ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಅಪ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ದಿಸ್ ಥಂಬ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್, ದಿಸ್ ಥಂಬ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಫೋರ್ 1, 2, 3, 4 ಫಿಂಗರ್ಸ್ ಕರ್ಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕರ್ಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್. ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಟಿ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್. ಇಫ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಡೌನ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್, ಇಫ್ ದ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಡೌನ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ದ ಥಂಬ್ ಇಂಡಿಕೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್, around the conductor, the magnetical field direction this one. The magnetical field direction this one. This is the direction of magnetical field. That is direction of magnetical field like this. That is anti-clockwise. That is anti-clockwise. For the convenience diagram, I am taking the direction of current is direction of current in the conductor is downward. Downward in the sense that is, let us take a right hand rule. This is direction of current in downward. This curl indicating direction of magnetical field, that is clockwise. I am taking just for convenience downward current. Because of current, magnetical field is here. Because of current, magnetical field in this direction, downward I am taking the current direction. At this point I am taking magnetical field. What is the direction of magnetical field? This one. This is direction of magnetical field, indicated as B. At this point, what is the direction of magnetical field at this point? At this point, this is the direction of magnetical field, B. And again, for electrical field I am taking, at this point, what is the direction of electrical field? Tangent. That is like this. This is the direction of electrical field. At this point, what is the direction of electrical field? That is this one, tangent to the circle. This is a direction of electrical field. Again, for magnetical field, I want to take the magnetical field at this point. What is the direction? Tangent to the circle. This is direction of magnetical field. I want to take the magnetical field direction at this point. That is, the direction is tangent to the circle, like this. This is direction of magnetical field. And I want to take the direction of electrical field at this point. What is the direction of electrical field? Tangent to the circle, like this. That is tangent to the circle. This is E again. I want to take the direction of electrical field at this point. What is that one? This one. This is electrical field direction. This is electrical field direction. And same, magnetical field direction at this point. That is B. Again, at this point, what is the direction of magnetical field? This is B. And at this point, what is the direction of electrical field? This one. And take in upward direction. That is indicated as E vector. At this point, what is the direction of electrical field? That is down. That is E vector. And same is goes on continuous. And let us take, I am taking this one. This is magnetical field. This is magnetical field. I am taking the magnetical field. I am taking here. This is magnetical field. This is magnetical field. Means indicated as B. B vector. And this is magnetical field. I have taken here. This is a magnetical field. And where is the electrical field? This is the electrical field. I am taking that electrical field here. Yes, this is a electrical field. This is electrical field. And again, here, this is electrical field. This electrical field I am taking here. Yes, this is the electrical field. This is electrical field. And again, this is the magnetical field. This is a magnetical field I am taking here. That is a magnetical field. This is a magnetical field, indicated as B vector. And again, coming to this diagram, this is the magnetical field, this is the electrical field, this is the magnetical field. Again, this magnetical field I am taking here. This is the magnetical field I am taking here. This is the magnetical field. This is the magnetical field. And again, for this is the electrical field. This is the electrical field I am taking here. This is the electrical field. This is the electrical field. This one over. And next, this electrical field I am taking here. This is the electrical field in downward direction. And this is the magnetical field I am taking here. This is the magnetical field I am taking here. Yes, this is the magnetical field. B indicating. And again, this is over. And this magnetical field I am taking here. This is the magnetical field, B vector. And this electrical field I am taking here. This is the electrical field. And again, this is the electrical field. and again this is the magnetical field. Magnetical field, don't confuse here. Where is this magnetical field I drawn here? Where is that this electrical field? This electrical field is here. The angle between magnetical field and electrical field is 90 degree, mutually perpendicular. And again this electrical field, this electrical field is here. This is the electrical field, I am taken that electrical field here, and this is the magnetical field, I am taken here. Magnetical field, electrical field, again this electrical field, this is magnetical field, this is a magnetical field, and this is a electrical field. Again this electrical field is here, this magnetical field is here, again this magnetical field is here, this electrical field, this electrical field is here, again this electrical field is here, again here magnetical field is here. Getting? And let us take, I am drawing, the electrical field is goes on increases and becomes maximum, and again electrical field is goes on decreases becomes zero at this point. Again electrical field is goes on increases and maximum. Electrical field is goes on decreases and zero, increases, electrical field increases and becomes maximum. Electrical field goes on decreases and zero, electrical field becomes zero, again increases and maximum, decreases zero, again increases become maximum, decreases zero, increases become maximum and zero, increases, so on the continuous. Electrical field increases maximum, decreases zero, increases maximum, decreases zero, increases maximum, decreases zero, increases maximum, decreases zero, increases maximum, so on. It is changing its value. And where is the magnetical field? Increases maximum, decreases zero, this is zero, again increases and becomes maximum at this point, and again decreases zero, again increases, again goes on decreases zero at this point, again increases, magnetical field increases maximum and decreases zero, and increases maximum, decreases, so on. The same process is goes on continuous as like electrical field. This is magnetical field, electrical field, magnetical field, electrical field, electrical field, magnetical field, electrical field, magnetical field, magnetical field, electrical field, electrical field, magnetical field. Getting? Magnetical field, electrical field, electrical field, getting the magnetical field, again magnetical field, electrical field, electrical field, magnetical field, again magnetical field, electrical field, electrical field, magnetical field. Same, the process is goes on continuous. This changing inside the conductor current is there, because of that current magnetical field produces. This is changing magnetical field, because of changing magnetical field can produces changing electrical field. Changing electrical field again produces changing magnetical field. This changing magnetical field again produces this changing electrical field. Again this changing electrical field produces again changing magnetical field. Again this changing magnetical field produces this changing electrical field. Getting? Because of magnetical field, electrical field produces. Because of this electrical field, again magnetical field produces. Because of this magnetical field, again electrical field is produces, changing electrical field. Because of this changing electrical field, again magnetical field produces. Because of this changing magnetical field, again electrical field produces. Because of this changing electrical field, again magnetical field produces, and the process is goes on continuous mutually with respective of each other. M produces E, E produces M. M produces E, E produces M. The process goes on continuous. As a result, in the positive X direction, electrical field and magnetical field, they are changing with respect of time and oscillating. They are moving continuously in the space. As a result, this is a propagation of electromagnetic wave. Electrical field and magnetical field oscillating mutually perpendicular to each other, and both they are moving in a positive x direction with respect to time. The name electrical field and magnetical field in the form of waves, they are moving in the positive x direction. Therefore, we are going to call it as electromagnetic wave. In the form of wave, electrical field and magnetical field, they are propagating in the sense they are distributing in the space. Therefore, this is a propagation of electromagnetic wave. Electromagnetic wave final lagi conclusion enandra heng produce aagtada, reason enandra accelerating charge particles in the conductor. Yavudo ondu conductor olagade ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಲ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಲ ಎಕ್ಸಲ್ರೇಟ್ ಆತಂದ್ರೆ ಆ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್ದ ಸುತ್ತೂರಿಗೆ ಏನು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗ್ತದ, ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗ್ತದ. ಆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುವಂಥ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡನ್ನು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದ. ಆ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುವಂಥ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡನ್ನು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದ. ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುವಂಥ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡನ್ನು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದ. ದ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಆನ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಲಿಸಾಜಸ್ ಫಿಗರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ಡ್ರಾನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕನ್ವೀನಿಯನ್ಸ್. And here, this is in the form of vector of electrical field and vector of magnetical field. Magnetical field the vector matte electrical field the vector direction anna tagondu nana diagram anna draw madadaga nanu yav shape baratada, wave shape baratada. The electrical field is moving in the x direction in the form of wave, and magnetical field is also moving in the x direction in the form of wave. The electrical field and magnetical field, they are mutually perpendicular to each other, and electrical field is also changing with respect to time, and magnetical field is also changing with respect to time. Therefore, changing electrical field and magnetical field in the space with respect to time is called as electromagnetic waves. Getting? This is a propagation of electromagnetic waves in the space, getting, with respective of time. And this is the diagram how they moving or propagating in the space. Just for your convenience I have drawn here. And this is a source of electromagnetic wave is accelerating charge particles. Andra electromagnetic wave produce agi space olagade travel agbekandra first reason yaradra ee conductor olagade accelerate aguvanta charge particle. ಒಂದು ವೇಳೆ ಈ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲ್ರೇಟ್ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಂಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡು ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಆಗಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ಆ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ. ಅವಾಗ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡು ಇರಂಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡು ಇರಂಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಇನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ವೇವ್ ಪ್ರೊಪಗೇಷನ್. ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲ್ರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟರ್. In the communication system, as you know very well, how the antennas are working. Antenna dinda, one antenna dinda, innond antenna ge signal henga transmit aagtada. One antenna is a transmitter antenna, another antenna is a receiver antenna. Transmitter antenna olagade charge particle accelerate aadaga, getting, yen produce aagtada? Electromagnetic wave produce aagtada. That producing electromagnetic wave carrying the signal from one antenna to another antenna. This is the mechanism behind this one. In the communication system, we are going to use a radio waves. The radio wave is nothing but an electromagnetic wave. How it is propagating from a transmitter antenna to a receiver antenna, getting, from one city to another city by your phone call, getting, the voice signal is getting converting it as a getting electrical signal. Electromagnetic wave form olagade ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಆ ಸಿಗ್ನಲ್ ಏನಾಗ್ತದ, ಒಂದು ಆಂಟೆನಾದಿಂದ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಆಂಟೆನಾಗೆ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಮಿಟ್ ಆಗ್ತದ. ದಟ್ ಸಿಗ್ನಲ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಒನ್ ಆಂಟೆನಾ ಟು ಅನದರ್ ಆಂಟೆನಾ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ this electromagnetic wave. Getting? This is a existence of electromagnetic wave. It is very important question for 1 mark. What is the source of electromagnetic wave? You please remember this line. This is your answer. And next we can study how to find out the speed of. And next we can study the concept as the speed of electromagnetic waves. As you know very well, the electromagnetic waves, they are moving in the space. The electromagnetic waves, they are moving in the space. How to find out the speed of electromagnetic waves? And you know very well, this is origin, this is electrical field, changing electrical field, and this is electrical field, and this is electrical field increases and maximum at this point. This is E, and decreases 0, and again increases maximum here. This is maximum electrical field, this is vector direction, this is electrical field again, this is electrical field, and same is goes on continuous, and this is magnetical field, and this is a magnetical field, this is magnetical field, the same is goes on continuous, this is magnetical field, this is magnetical field, this is magnetical field, this is magnetical field, this is B vector, this is B vector, this is B vector, this is B vector, magnetical field vector. The electromagnetic waves is moving in the positive x direction. EM wave is moving in positive x direction. How to find out its speed? Means C. How to find out the speed of electromagnetic wave? The speed of electromagnetic wave I am going to calculate with respective of free space. Andra, now vacuum olagade adra speed anna find out martina. Andra vacuum means free space. In vacuum, speed of electromagnetic wave can be find out. The speed of electromagnetic wave means can be find out by using the equation C is equal to 1 by root of mu naught into epsilon naught. By using this equation, it is possible to find out the speed of electromagnetic wave in free space, means vacuum. Free space in the sense, that is vacuum or free space. In free space, we have to find out the speed of electromagnetic wave. And what is here, the mu naught is magnetic permeability. The mu naught is magnetic permeability. And what is that of the epsilon naught? The epsilon naught is electric permittivity. This is magnetic permeability, and this is electric permittivity, and these are constant value with respect to free space, permittivity, and epsilon naught is equal to, what is the value? 8.854 into 10 to the power of minus 12 farad per meter. And what is that of the magnetic permeability? That is mu naught is equal to 4 pi into 10 to the power of minus 7 Henry per meter. This is a epsilon naught value. This is a epsilon naught value, and this is mu naught value. This is magnetic permeability and electric permeability. These are constant for a given medium. Electromagnetic the speed free space olagade means vacuum olagade electromagnetic wave move aagbekadaga adra speed anna ee equation use madkondo find out martara. A equation ena, the theoretical equation in order to find out the speed of electromagnetic wave is 1 by root of mu naught into epsilon naught. What is mu naught? Magnetic permeability of the free space. And what is epsilon naught? That is electric permittivity of free space, indicated as epsilon naught, its value for free space is this much, and mu naught, its value for free space is 4 pi into 10 to the power of minus 7 farad, getting Henry per meter. And if you use this formula, the speed of electromagnetic wave, C is equal to, that is 1 by root of mu naught value is for free space, that is 4 pi into 10 to the power minus 7, and epsilon naught for free space, that is 8.854 into 10 to the power of minus 12. After getting calculation, you are getting speed of electromagnetic wave in free space is 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. This is a speed of electromagnetic wave, that is in free space. Means electromagnetic wave andra light the speed ee free space olagade andra vacuum olagade istada. And again here mu naught and epsilon naught, what is the constant for free space? Mu naught is called as a magnetic permeability. It means that what is this value? Free space olagade magnetic field move aagbekadaga aa free space ಆ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗುವಂಥ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡಿಗೆ ಅಪೋಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದ. ಎಷ್ಟು ಅಪೋಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಪೋಸಿಷನ್ ಬೈ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಫ್ರೀ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಪ್ಸಿಲಾನ್ ನಾಟ್? ದ ಎಪ್ಸಿಲಾನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫ್ರೀ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ? ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫ್ರೀ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್, that a free space is not allowing all the electrical field has to move, that free space is opposing somewhat a electrical field. How much it is opposing? 8.854 into 10 to the power of minus 12 for 8 per meter. That's why we have to take these two values are constant for a free space. The mu naught is a magnetic permeability, epsilon naught is a electrical permittivity. What are these values? These are whenever the electrical field and magnetical field, they are moving or coming in the free space, that free space is comes into the picture. That free space is not giving permission, that is not allowing all the electrical field intensity and all the magnetical field intensity has to move in the free space. That free space, it is opposing somewhat quantity of electrical field and magnetical field whenever it is propagating. That quantity can be given by electrical field is opposing by the free space is this much, and magnetical field is opposing by the free space is this much. That's why these two values we have taken in the calculation. If you take those two values in the given theoretical formula and find out, after getting calculation, you are getting the speed of electromagnetic wave or light in free space, that is 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. It means that 3 lakhs kilometer per second. This is a speed of electromagnetic wave with respective of free space. And imagine yourself, this is a speed of EM wave in free space. And what about the speed of electromagnetic wave in medium? What is a medium? For example, glass medium is there, water medium is there, getting metal medium is there, getting the speed of EM wave, the speed of EM wave in medium. What is medium? The medium in the sense you can take it as a water medium, that is water medium, or it is a glass medium, or a metal, glass or a metal, etc. These are all medium, getting media. Here this is free space, this is the speed of electromagnetic wave in free space. Then what about the speed of electromagnetic wave in, that is a media, that is a medium means water, the medium, it may be a water, it may be a glass, it may be a metal medium. Getting, is the electromagnetic wave moving in the water? Yes, of course it is moving, means light is moving in the water. Is the electromagnetic wave is moving in the glass? Yes, of course it is moving in the glass, means light is moving in the glass. And is it moving in the material medium, that is a metal? Yes, possible. Its energy is propagating through the metal medium also. Whenever the electromagnetic wave is propagating in the medium, its speed can be found out by using the formula as 1 by root of, that is mu and epsilon. This is a somewhat same formula but different values of, this is a permeability and a permittivity. And this is mu naught, epsilon naught, these two values are these two, and this is a values with respective of free space. But electromagnetic wave medium olagade pass aagbekadaga adu ee values anna thagobarada. Water olagade pass aagakattidra mu matte epsilon water ge bere values idava. Ond vele electromagnetic wave glass olagade propagate aagakattidra for the glass medium these two values are changes. If it is moving in the metal medium, for the metal medium again these two values are changes, mu and epsilon. Mu and epsilon, these two values mu and epsilon different for different medium. For water these are changes, for glass these two values are changes, for metal medium these two values are changes. But there has been an important theory question for you, then write the mathematical formula in order to find out the speed of electromagnetic wave in free space, then you write this equation and mention the terms also, and write the mathematical expression in order to find out the speed of electromagnetic wave in a medium. You have to write this equation, and here mention the terms. Mu is permeability of medium. Permeability of medium, ನೀವು ಯಾವ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ತಗೊಂಡಿರ್ತೀರಿ ಅದರ ಪರ್ಮಿಯಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಮೀಡಿಯಂಗೂ ಮ್ಯೂ ಮತ್ತು ಎಪ್ಸಿಲಾನ್ ನಾಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ತಾವ. ಎಪ್ಸಿಲಾನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪರ್ಮಿಟಿವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ, ಪರ್ಮಿಟಿವಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಪ್ಸಿಲಾನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮ್ಯೂ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಆರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ. ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್? ಒಂದು ವೇಳೆ ವಾಟರ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ವೇವ್ ಪ್ರೊಪಗೇಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಿತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಇವೆರಡು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ತಾವ. ಒಂದು ವೇಳೆ ಗ್ಲಾಸಿಗೆ ಎರಡು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಅದಾವ, ಮೆಟಲ್ಗೆ ಎರಡು ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಅದಾವ. ದೇರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಅ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮ್ಯೂ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಪ್ಸಿಲಾನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಮ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯು. ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್? ವಾಟರ್ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ವೇವನ್ನು ಈ ಇಕ್ವೇಷನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರೋಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನೆಟಿಕ್ ವೇವ್ ಇನ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ದ 2.25 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second we are getting. And if you find out the speed of electromagnetic wave in glass, yes, you are getting the speed in glass is equal to 2 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. That is the speed of electromagnetic wave in glass is 2 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. The speed of electromagnetic wave for water is 2.25 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. And the speed of electromagnetic wave in free space, that is become 3 into 10 to the power of 8 meter per second. And you remember these two equations. This is a equation for free space. This is the equation for different and different medium. Yes, possible. You know very well the light is also moving in different medium. Let us take it as a glass. This is a glass. And here this is a free space. Now the electromagnetic wave is moving like this and it is enter into the medium. These are glass particles, and these particles, this wave is transferring its energy to the glass particle. This is propagate, this is vibrating like this. This glass particle 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 vibrating like this. Again, finally, wave is coming again in the space. This is the wave in the space. This is for space. Now, this is a glass. This is a space. Means this is a free space. The electromagnetic wave is moving in the form of wave. Now, the wave energy is getting transferred to the glass particles, and the glass particles are vibrating like this, and the energy is transferring. And finally, this glass particle vibrating and transfer the energy to the another end. And this energy again, whenever the light is getting transmit into the free space, again this is getting the form of wave, and again it is moving. This is also free space. This is a free space, and this is also free space. and this is a medium. The electromagnetic wave is moving in the free space and enter into the medium and again exit from the medium and again coming in the free space. It is the speed of electromagnetic wave here is this much. In the glass, if you find out, it become 2 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. And again, getting exiting from the glass medium, again its speed becomes 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. In the free space, in the glass medium, again in the free space. As you know very well the concept of refractive index. The speed of light in the medium divided by speed of light in the free space is called as a refractive index. Getting for glass medium you know very well the refractive index is 1.5. For water medium you know very well the refractive index is 1.33. Getting speed of light in medium divided by speed of light in free space is called as a refractive index. Getting the refractive index is the quantity which measures the speed of light is how much times a lesser as compared with air medium or free space. Getting? And you remember for free space, this is the equation. By using this equation, it is possible to find out the speed of light or the electromagnetic wave. And remember this theoretical equation. In order to find out the speed of electromagnetic wave or light in respective of medium, that medium should be whether it is a water medium, glass medium, or metal medium, whatever it is the medium. With respective of medium, this equation you have to remember. With respective of free space, this equation you have to remember. And this is how we have to find out the speed of electromagnetic wave in the free space as well as a different medium. And please note down this one.